curious about this life we live, and let me try to swerve some of this attention you give to them distant ass relatives over Hampton. And if they really missed you so much, why don't they just call it?
Who loaned you money, homie? Who owes you cash? Who let you dip in their stash for the bash? I don't know much, but I gotta assume